The Eagles use the pentatonic scale in their music all the time. Take, for example, the song Witchy Woman. It's in the key of G minor, and they end with this lick. And really, those notes there are your G minor pentatonic scale. Now, they play that riff two times, and then the second time, they end with the G minor chord like this. So you can see the chords connect with the scales. Now, to learn how to do this anywhere on the neck, grab my free fretboard guide PDF. There's a link below this video.